Hello, my name is Tim Spector from the ZOE COVID Symptom Study app. We're our weekly update, and I'm pleased to report that our app is showing clear signs that the second wave has peaked across most parts of the country. The estimates are still high for the numbers of new symptomatic cases, over 40,000, but in the worst affected areas, the R value is down to one and not increasing rapidly as before. The Northwest, the Northeast, Yorkshire showing good signs. Scotland, the R value has dropped to 0.9 and looks clearly on the way down. And the signs that Wales is doing the same after its earlier restrictions. In the Midlands, also that seems to be going in the right direction with London with an R value of one. The southeast and the southwest are still increasing slightly with R values of 1.1, but they started a lower base. In the age distribution, obviously very worried about the over 60s. These are still heading up. They're slower than the younger groups to change. And so we have to be aware of that, but nothing too worrying at the moment. But remember, with all these cases, 40 to 50,000 people every day, that's a lot of infection around. So we all have to remain vigilant. The other thing is to remember that our data are valid up to the 4 days ago. That was the 1st of November. When a lot of these decisions were made, but our data are about 2 weeks ahead of hospitalizations and 4 weeks ahead of deaths. So it will take a time before these trends start to be seen in the NHS. So do respect all these restrictions. Let's get these numbers down quickly and try and get back to normal. So stay logging, stay safe. Thank you.